This is Wave, WHAVFM, stereo 92.5, Haverhill, Massachusetts.
Wave FM 92.5.
Car. Enjoy the beautiful music of WCOZ, Cozy, stereo 94.5 on your FM dial. From WCOZ, Cozy, beautiful music to enjoy all day, every day, from stereo 94.5.
Is Cozy uncomfortable? Look, today is the last day that you'll hear anything that faintly resembles beautiful music on WCOZ, so come on up now from 94.5 to 99.5. Come up from all the confusion across all the clanging bells and all that other racket and escape to 99.5 WSSH Wish with the world's most beautiful music. Stereo 99 WSSH.
If beautiful music has become part of your life, WJIB has just the music you want to hear. This is Ken Melgren of WJIB inviting Cozy listeners to switch to 97 on your FM dial, where WJIB brings you beautiful, relaxing stereo music 24 hours a day. Make that switch to FM 97 right now and discover why so many people are listening to WJIB. Number one in beautiful music.
Sorry, Elton. Didn't mean for us to end this way. I feel like a bullet in the gun that shot Robert Ford. Elton John, and that's from his latest album, Rock of the Westies. We were here before that. We had a few tasties there, if I say so myself. We heard Justin Hayward and John Lodge, the Blue Jays, formerly the Moody Blues. Pink Floyd from Dark Side of the Moon. We heard Brain Damage. And Bad Company started us with Shooting Star. The lineup for supergroups on WCOZ the rest of the week. Tomorrow night is Van Morrison. Wednesday night, Elton John. Thursday night, Jackson Brown. Friday night, David Bowie. Coming up next, it will be The Birds. Supergroup time on WCOZ.
Just start at City Hall in Portland and take a walk down a few blocks to 4th Street. You'll find a brand new shopping experience at the Old Port Exchange in Portland, Maine.
WMTQ, Mount Washington.
This next half hour is brought to you in matrix-encoded quadraphonic sound. The full effect of this four-channel broadcast will be more fully appreciated if you have four speakers and the appropriate four-channel receiver. This quadraphonic music can also add to your stereo enjoyment by slightly enhancing your two-channel stereo reception.
Winter in New England. Children skating on a pond and a song for all seasons from Stereo 96 WSRS.
See your nearest Boston area Mazda dealer today.
Jib News Watch at 5:59. There's no official announcement yet, but authoritative sources in Damascus say Syria has agreed to extend for 6 months the United Nations peacekeeping mandate on the Golan Heights. The current mandate expires Sunday. A Washington-based organization of newsmen has asked a court to consider the views of the media and the public before imposing a gag rule in the political corruption case against Maryland Governor Marvin Mandel. Federal investigators are probing the near miss that forced a DC-10 jetliner into a 2,000-foot dive to avoid a mid-air collision last night over Lake Michigan. 24 passengers were injured. 3 remain hospitalized. The 350,000 college students in Massachusetts could pay $5 million in food taxes this year because of the 8% state meals tax, which has been slapped on fraternity and sorority meals bills. The meals tax is applied to the meals portion of college fraternity and sorority house bills since November of last year, according to the Department of Corporations. Legislative sources indicate an effort will be made to amend the legislation to exclude nonprofit organizations. Jib weather for Boston and vicinity. Tonight, gale warnings in effect on the coast with a chance of a few showers this evening inland, gradually becoming partly cloudy, lows in the low to mid-30s. Friday, partly cloudy, highs in the low 50s. Friday night and Saturday, fair, overnight lows in the mid-30s, daytime highs mid-40s. On the waterfront, partly cloudy, 49 degrees. This is Chris Haskell for WJIB Boston. It's 601. At FM 97, this is WJIB. All music, all the time.
One of 1973's biggest, Elton John and Goodbye Yellow Brick Road.
Automobile insurance rates are going up for 1976. Because auto coverage is especially all its own, the rate increase can't be helped. But Dan Potter will tell you how to spend your insurance dollars wisely. Call Dan Potter Insurance at 731-1015 or visit either the main office at 241 Washington Street in Brookline Village or the branch office at 340 Waverly Street in Framingham. Do yourself a favor. Insure your motor vehicle with Dan Potter for 1976.
Weather for the New England area from WROR, Boston's only all-oldie station. Showers should end by late this afternoon with highs near 60. It'll be very windy, becoming colder by late this afternoon with lows in the 40s by nightfall. Tonight, variable cloudiness and cold, lows back into the 20s. Tomorrow, continued cloudy, continued colder, tomorrow's highs in the 40s.
It's 9:23.
WROR Boston 41. I'm Dick Provo reminding you we have music to turn to in our town and yours.
Weston, where the Christmas carol It Came Upon a Midnight Clear was written by resident Edmund Sears. Weston, Massachusetts, another community served by WEEI FM Boston.